Well, I'm Catherine Morgan, and I'm the next door neighbor to the goatees. And the goatees were over there, and they had a drummer that came in here to play the drum that day. And he played it early in the morning, and he played it. I had him for breakfast, for lunch, and for dinner. So I hollered at Todd and told him that I couldn't stand that drummer any longer, that he was driving me crazy. And Kevin spoke up and said, "Miss Morgan says, that's a live drummer we've got over there today." And I said, "If he hits the drum one more time, he's going to be a dead drummer." And that was the last I heard.